it, the doctor does every proper test. Leukemia, TB, jaundice, anemia, for every rational disease. All negative. The lady fades. Seward, the lover despairs. Arthur, old friend, I come. Instruments, the whole bag of tricks, and garlic, asafoetida, quantities of consecrated wafer, and my crucifix.
Graveyard.
Look.
Not with me.
and walk.
Thank you.
that you have done everything you humanly can. Almost more for her you love.
I'd give the last drop.
My dear boy, I do not ask as much as that.
What is it?
No organic or functional cause, there I agree with you completely, much blood loss. And yet she is in no way anemic, and yet there is cause, my friend, always there is cause. This disease, for not to be well, is a disease, interests me much.
These recurrences and her delirium. Black, scratched sunset. But if you weren't when I'm going, my Lucy's basic mental constitution is everything as sound as my own mental.
Enough, dear boy. Do not try to talk for now. The spending of your vital energies is enough for now. Hush, Gertie. Not yet. Stay out there. Arthur, a glass of port. Rest yourself a while.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur, darling.
Work on this wound.
Arthur. Oh, Arthur, what happened? Such lovely dreams, Arthur. I could feel you all around me. So close. I feel like my old self again, Arthur. I do want to get well for you.
Miss Lucy, how long have you had
this? It's nothing. Flowey scratched me with a pain. It's getting better. It was an accident.
Have you been hiding something from me, Lucy? Some sore place?
No, Arthur. You know I like to wear this around my throat. It's a freshen that I like.
Hush. Now try and talk, my love.
Oh, Arthur, I do want to get well for you.
Excellent, then you should. Thank you, sir.
Dr. Van Helsing, Arthur thinks I'm just a silly little girl. It's all in my head, and I make things up.
We should send it back to his madman's, Miss Lucy, you and I both know that there are more things in heaven and earth than dreamed of in his psychology. But now, I have a present for you to dangle from a pretty red velvet band of yours. Will you wear it?
Ah! I don't like crucifixes! They are so morbid! Dr. Van Helsing, this diamond buckle my Arthur gave me on the day he graduated, Doctor, and his mother wore it every day until she died. But it lovely. I'm sure it does me so much more good.
Nevertheless, pretty. Lucy, I ask you, as you love your Arthur, or as you love your own sweet self, respect my family.
Of course, Dr. Van Helsing, if it means so much to you.
Well, it always, yes. And now here are some pretty flowers. Sweet for the sweet.
Pretty.
Have a coffee. I'm sorry, Lucy, but you must understand that these reeds and garlands that I hang around your bed and by your window and around your counterpane, these, Miss Lucy, are medicine.
Pooh! They always rank as common garlic. They stink!
Much virtue in the common flower. The longer I try to live as a true man of science, the more I realize we must not deny the ancient woman wisdom. Just trust. For now, do not question. Now, not to disturb this floral arrangement. Yes? And tonight, even if your room feels so close that you think you stifle, not to open either the window or the door. Now, we old medical men are going to what? Go back over old case histories. I mean, Miss Lucy talk fondly of our old times. I sent Florin in with you with some beef tea. Maybe just a thimble full of that ruby port that put so much heart back into your intended. Come. Arthur, we can get your lovely girl back to her ripe health, then Van Helsing will kick up his heels and dance at your wedding, believe me. Never mind his old bones. The blood is the life.
Valuable. If you don't don't like it, you can sell it and buy things for the baby, or even buy a ticket and go over the seas to find Jem's grave.
Why does Dad care about a grave? He's dead. How do you know? How do you know about the baby? I never told a single soul.
Flurry. It's pretty. It's a crucifix. Are you a Catholic?
No, miss. I'm nothing.
Oh, Flurry, don't say so. Heavy! It's too heavy! Ugly, only thing! Take it off me, please!
Miss Lucy, don't get yourself so worked up in a barbell.
Take it. Even worth a bit. Meltdown value. Now, these flowers, don't they reek?
Oh, you can see it right here.
Throw them away, Flurry. In the dustbin. And bring me my lavender water and some sal volatile before I faint. Open the windows. Clear the air.
You've got to soak every drop, mind.
Come to me, my love. Come with me. Kiss me.
I'm living life on purpose, not now, not ever.
My true friend. Thank you. My true friend and his. Guard him. Guard him always. Save me and give me peace. Arthur, I love you. I wanted to get well for you.
Thank God. She wake. Kiss her, Arthur. On the forehead and once only.
Jonathan, you are a monster.
Isn't this the best part of going away? Coming back, isn't it?
Do you think Lucy will like her little George Watchman daughter? Isn't it just Lucy? And the cookie clock?
Such a lovely, lovely, lovely lady.